Hi and welcome to Heal My Hemorrhoids. In this video you will learn how to use baking soda for hemorrhoids, what tips and tricks can be good when treating hemorrhoids. Remember to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Baking soda is good for hemorrhoids. Using baking soda in a warm bath may shrink them and reduce the pain of hemorrhoids. Baking soda can also be applied directly to the affected area to dry the hemorrhoids and reduce itching and irritation. Baking soda for hemorrhoids. Sodium bicarbonate or baking soda is a household staple with several different uses, including baking. For hemorrhoids, adding baking soda to the bath might help to relieve itching, irritation and reduce hemorrhoids symptoms. Baking soda is an application of bicarbonate and sodium ions. It dissolves completely in water and is usually added to oral hygiene and cleaning products, as it might help to remove acidity and remove bacteria. These properties of the baking soda might also helpful for hemorrhoids, particularly if a person has external hemorrhoid issues. Even without adding in water, you can put baking powder on the affected area to dry the hemorrhoids and reduce the itching and irritation. Without adding water, soaking in a hot bath might have valuable therapeutic substances by warming muscles and helping them relax after an itchy and stressful day. A hot or warm bath with baking soda can also promote sweating that might help skin release toxins from the pores. This will shrink the hemorrhoids. How to use baking soda for hemorrhoids? To make a bath with baking soda for hemorrhoids, add between 1 to 2 cups of baking soda to warm or hot bath water and stir it around to let it mix in the water. Once the baking soda has fully dissolved, soak in the tub for up to 30 to 40 minutes. After taking bath, pat the skin dry with a soft cloth and use essential oil, tea tree oil, almond oil, or castor oil on the effaced area. Other tips for before, after the baking soda bath for hemorrhoids include, using warm to light warm water if hot water dries out the skin, creating a relaxing state by using soft music or candlelight, putting on clean and soft cloths after taking bath to avoid further environmental toxins, using warm water and mild soap to rinse away any harmful particles left on the skins. Using a dry loofah, scrub, or body brush before the bath to help shed dead cells in the skin. How can I use baking soda to treat hemorrhoids when pregnant? There are a few steps you can take to help avoid getting hemorrhoids during your pregnancy. One of the best pieces of advice is to try not to become constipated. You can do this by consuming a meal rich in vegetables and fruits, taking plenty of water, and making sure you are getting enough fiber. Staying at a healthy weight and using baking soda, that's what many health providers have suggested during pregnancy and can also help you avoid getting hemorrhoids. Treating hemorrhoids with baking soda during pregnancy. Sometimes, even when you do your all to avoid hemorrhoids, you might still develop piles while you're pregnant. Here are some methods to treat them and make yourself fine and more comfortable. Apply baking soda to the external hemorrhoids to help reducing itching. Take a warm baking soda bath to soothe itching and irritation. Apply baking soda with witch hazel to decrease swelling and bleeding. Use baking soda for a couple of days and practice great hygiene and keep the affected area clean and dry, using creams and products with baking soda to reduce the inflammation. After applying baking soda for 30 to 40 minutes, use ice packs to decrease discomfort and swelling. Risks and considerations of baking soda. Baking soda baths are usually safe. Though mixed baking soda can be absorbed into the skin, and a few groups of people should avoid taking bath with baking soda, such as those who have serious infections or open injuries, have high blood pressure, have diabetes, are prone to fainting, are currently using alcohol or drugs, or allergic to baking soda. Some patients might react poorly to baking soda, so it's recommended to test the effect on a small patch of skin at least 24 hours before getting a baking soda bath. You might be surprised to learn that piles are a normal part of our structure. We've both external and internal piles, located anal canal around the opening or anal and inside, respectively. The internal hemorrhoids are a part of the blood supply to the anus area and are made up of tiny arterial branches. External hemorrhoids are veins. We're not aware of our hemorrhoids when they're in their usual state. They cause no pain or symptoms. But sometimes we can develop issues because of our internal piles or hemorrhoids. This is known as internal hemorrhoid problems. Such symptoms can happen occasionally or might be long-term chronic. External piles cause symptoms when a clot of blood suddenly forms in one of the blood veins at the anal opening. This is known as thrombosed external piles. This clot of blood results in a firm external lump that might cause serious anal pain, at times, bleeding among bowel movements. Both external and internal hemorrhoids are common. Risk factors and causes of hemorrhoids. Several habits and conditions are thought to cause piles. Straining too hard during the movements of the bowel, diarrhea or chronic constipation, long sitting on the toilet seat. Constipation, straining and lengthy sitting can the whole affect the flow of blood in the anal, causing blood not to enter at its right ratio within vessels and leading to piles. Factors that grows your risk of developing piles. Obesity, being fatty can put such pressure on the hemorrhoid tissue. Lack of fiber. Pregnancy, as the fetus rises and puts force on the abdomen, the blood veins in the rectum and anus might become enlarged. The issue usually goes away after baby birth. Aging, as we get aged, the connective tissue in the anus and rectum becomes weaker and weaker, potentially resulting in swelling piles. There are several medical treatment home remedies options. And my today's topic is baking soda good for hemorrhoids? Let's jump into further details to know how effective baking soda for hemorrhoids. As with hemorrhoids, it's imperative to talk to a health provider before using a baking soda bath or apply directly to treat a hemorrhoids issue. Doctors or health providers might want to monitor how the hemorrhoids react. They might be capable to offer some safety tips and recommend some major alternatives to the treatment. Anybody with hemorrhoid symptoms that don't improve should contact a doctor. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Hope the video was helpful.